6'2", about 157 pounds. John Gresheimer, Edinboro, and Hadley Harrison from Clarion.
So Gresheimer gonna be in the red. Hadley Harrison, green. Two autos at this weight. Winner's going to the winner of this match, probably going to, is going to Omaha. Half shot, Gresheimer. Harrison, 2 seed. Gresheimer, 3 seed. Gresheimer from New York. Hadley Harrison from the Erie, Pennsylvania area.
The winner on mat 3, bound 71 at 165 pounds, Rob Michaels from Cleveland State.
Oh, we're in a scramble here. Two tanks down off of Hadley Harrison's shot. Pounds.
Mick Milano from Clarion, earned a bye. Bound 73 at 174 pounds, Matt Weston from West Virginia advanced on a bye. Currently on mat 3, bound 74 at 174 pounds, Derek Caldwell from Lockhaven, and Marcus Evner
running
from
the bar arm. Running the bar, running hard. Gresheimer coming up though. Or Mola, the other semifinal in the background. Mola with a 5-1 lead over there. It's 2-0 right now. Hadley Harrison, he's just at a minute ride time right now. He's chopping, moving. Gresheimer tries to roll. Harrison's able to cover his hips. Winner most likely going to have Matt Moley in the finals. Those guys. 20 seconds here. Harrison riding tough. Returns Gresheimer to the mat. Hadley Harrison, Clarion. Gresheimer going to go neutral. Hey. Neutral. Hadley Harrison, also an accomplished distance runner. Told me he ran a 4:27 mile. And his brother's 4x800 meter relay team, all state in Pennsylvania as well. Gresheimer in a double. Harrison able to get the hip check. Head inside single leg. Gresheimer trying to square the hips around, running around, looking maybe cradle. Catch that far leg. 2 takedown. Harrison, textbook. Good fight by Gresheimer, but Harrison stuck with it. Gresheimer up, gets an escape, 20 seconds left in the second. 4-1 lead Hadley Harrison. He's got 2:24 a ride time. End of the period. 4-1, Harrison's going down. Gresheimer covers. Caution. Gresheimer. Gresheimer covers. Harrison tripoded up. Gresheimer running him forward. Gresheimer with a good ride here. A minute 35 left in the match. He's got to get some near falls. Harrison able to come out. Face one. Gresheimer looks to post. Yo, Harrison dominating so far.
I like your style.
It's about 5-1 here. Hadley Harrison dominating. 40 seconds left in the third. Gresheimer can't take a half shot. He's hand fighting hard. Got to go get one. He needs to throw Harrison to his back. Harrison's got the ride time obviously locked up. We're inside 15 seconds here left in the match. Hadley Harrison looks like he's going to be meeting Matt Moley in the finals. Moley up 12-6 over in the far mat. But anything can happen. Tosser could throw him and pin him. But looks like Hadley's going to Omaha. At a 157, Hadley Harrison, your semifinal winner over Johnny
Winner
Gresheimer.
Winner on match, pound 50 at 157 pounds, Hadley Harrison from Clarion.